Well, the body of the young man who went missing yesterday afternoon out at Lake Caroline in Madison County was recovered this morning. Madison County Coroner Alex Breland said the body of 19-year-old Jelaine Porter was pulled from the lake around 9 a.m. Crews responded to Lake Caroline yesterday afternoon when they received a call that a person may have drowned.